What up? It's Nipsey Hussle. Right now, I'm hanging out with my homegirl, Angi T, on Music You Know TV. Keep it locked, neighborhood Nick. Yeah.
What's up,
man?
Yeah, that's right. What's up,
man? How you doing?
How you feeling?
Good.
That's right.
So what are you doing in the studio with
1500
or nothing?
Yeah, I'm just here. You know, supporting the squad, 1500. We at Hardcore Studio. A lot of projects. You already know. The record they working on now is Constantine. And, you know, we just cook, you know.
You work on previous projects with them, of course.
Yeah. I work with 1500 a lot. Yeah. You know what I mean? We did a gang of records. One of the ones we pressed and, you know what I'm saying, put forth as a single was Feeling Myself.
And how did you guys actually meet?
Man, I met 1500 through my homeboy Robin Hood and Young War.
Okay.
Yeah, you know what I'm saying? They have been working on music together. And I knew each other growing up, doing music in church and all that.
Okay. So right now you're in the studio to work with 1500 or nothing on an album that you're collabing on together?
I think the goal is we're working on a lot of projects, you know what I'm saying? So I'm just playing my role, you know, as positive energy in the process. I'm working on a project.
Great place to be because they're so talented, so gifted, always coming up with banging beats.
Yeah, for sure. Absolutely. 1500 is one of a kind.
That's for sure.
Especially in LA and on the West. I don't see anything like this shit going on, so I can take them.
And you're such an awesome business person because just checking you out from when you had the deal and just how you flipped the whole situation, you are on point. I mean, what would you tell some of the artists out there who are trying to do their thing and they think it's only about the music? You do need the business side too to really make money at it. Yeah. And you have both of them, the talent, the business part. What would you tell the upcoming artists?
Man, I would say, you know, the best advice I can give is just find what you love to do and then figure out how to make you money. You know what I mean? Like, if you don't love to do what you're doing, it's just gonna be hard. Whether all the ups and downs and the setbacks that come with your stuff. But if you love it, you know, just stick in and ride it out, you know? So if you love what you're doing, find a way to make you money, I can see you successful.
And have you ever had a regular job or anything before?
I mean, you know, when I was young, I used to shine shoes at Chambers on Slauson.
Okay.
And, other than
because you have your store and you have other things going.
Yeah.
So I was just trying to figure out, when did you get so business minded? Because you started.
I used to hustle full time, right? That's how I used to, you know, take care of myself. You know what I'm saying? I left the house a little early, so, you know, I figured that at a certain point, if I didn't get it for myself, I wasn't going to have it, you know? So, plus my brother was always a hustler too, so I came up under him. And it just was always, you know, something that was just what you were supposed to do, get money, you know what I'm saying, fend for yourself, you know, in our circle. So, like, coming into the rap game, obviously was, you know, one of the end goals, you know, eventually you get to that point. So, being able to do this legitimately, full-time, pay taxes on the money you make, you know what I'm saying, it's 100. Why wouldn't you go hard if you was in a situation like that?
How many hours do you sleep? Because you just seem to constantly, every time
I'm trying to bounce back right now. Because
you're doing
days.
The business, handling the business side of things. You're also touring, you stay in the studio, right? When I first checked you out, you were going to rehearsal. That's the first time I met you. You were going to rehearsal at the House of Blues.
Yeah, 1500, again.
Yeah.
Shout out to 1500, always on deck.
And you just
stay
busy.
Shout out to the point, Lord, can't go.
You guys, I'm in their zone, so hey.
Nah, it's all good. I ain't gonna get you out.
I don't get hyped.
Yeah, you go air her out.
A lot going on. Talent, talent, talent.